In this video, I will talk more about the Pure Strategy Nash Equilibrium for a two-person non-constant sum game. In the payoff matrix, a Nash Equilibrium is a cell that represents the strategies neither player would deviate from. There is an easy numerical method to identify a Nash Equilibrium for a two-person game. The rule is as follows. In the payoff matrix, if the first payoff number in a cell is the maximum of the column, and the second payoff number in the same cell is the maximum of the row, then the cell is a Nash equilibrium. Let's try this method on this 3x3 matrix. The maximum number of player 1's payoff in the first column is 18. Let's check if player 2's payoff is the maximum of the row. Unfortunately, 5 is not the maximum number, so this cell is not an equilibrium. The maximum number of player 1's payoff in the second column is 15. Let's check if player 2's payoff is the maximum of the row. Yes, 20 is the maximum number, so this cell is an equilibrium. The maximum number of player 1's payoff in the third column is 11. Let's check if player 2's payoff is the maximum of the row. Yes, 11 is the maximum number. So this cell is also an equilibrium. Therefore, this game has two Nash equilibria. I should note that this method does not apply to the case where mixed or stochastic strategies are required. Okay, that is how to identify Nash equilibria in a payoff matrix. Thanks for watching.